Well, Sissy, Wayne, and Chrissy, you're right. I mean, prom is right around the corner. It seems everything is happening so fast, and everything is kicked up a notch compared to when we were in prom. Yes. So I'm hanging out with Darla Fox. Almost 2 years. Congratulations.
Yep. Thank you.
In the space.
Yes, thank
Let's
you.
Get to it. Some beautiful options for prom dresses. Who's first?
This is Lisa.
Mm-hmm.
She's wearing a gown by Knox. This is a new style this year with the ruffled looks. And the color is light blue.
Okay, and then we have like, so we have like the opening up front.
Yes, yes. The slit, they like the slits.
Okay.
Yep.
Which is, but the train is
yes.
just beautiful
yes.
too.
And they like the off the shoulders.
Okay, gotcha. That is beautiful. So, okay, thank you so much. Next up, this is a little bit more of a formal.
Yeah, Lydia's wearing a ball gown by Giovanni.
Okay, a traditional ball gown.
Yes.
Now talk about all the beading we see
yes,
there.
Yes, we see a lot of sparkle, a lot mm-hmm. of applique. Lilac is popular this year, and then it has, this one actually has a lace-up back on it.
Okay.
So a lot of girls like the corset look on the back.
Okay, so yeah, the reverse corset.
Yes,
yeah,
yes.
So to speak.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent, nice color. Okay,
really
thank you so much. All right, and next up.
This is Skylar.
Mm-hmm.
So sage is the hot color this year, but this is a darker shade of the sage.
Okay.
This is more form-fitted. This is a gown by Giovanni with a lot of bling on it.
Mm-hmm.
She's more fitted with like the mermaid bottom to it.
I was about to say, because of the fit, would we consider this a mermaid-y?
Yes, she's fitted. She's mermaid-y, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mermaid, not the traditional mermaid, but mermaid-esque.
Yes.
Yeah, we still have the ball gown, and then we still have the open flow at the bottom.
Yes,
And this is a darker sage.
A darker sage.
So the sage that's in, would it be the sage that we see toward the end, toward the lower bottom?
Yes, because sage is usually like a lighter color, but this is their darker version of it.
Awesome. Thank you so much. And also this year, not to leave the men out.
Yeah, we have the tuxedo rentals. This is Ty. He's wearing a paisley.
Yeah, a little homage to Prince because Prince is paisley. Yeah.
Yes.
So a textured paisley there. Okay. Excellent. And how many different colors are we looking at for?
A lot.
Tons.
There's a lot of different colors.
Okay.
But I like the pink color on the guys.
Very nice. Mm-hmm. Just a nice pop of color.
Yes.
Very classy.
Yes.
Okay, ladies, come back up. All right. So we are talking about prom is around the corner. So if you're looking for the dress, they should not hesitate. Now is the time to come in and try to find the dress you want, correct?
Yes.
That is so awesome. Here, I'll scooch over so you guys have some more room. All right, so, and also think about time for alterations and everything else.
Yes, it takes a lot of time. That could take a couple of weeks. We also special order. That could take a couple of weeks. So that's a good month right there. So now is the
Darla
time.
Fox.
Yep.
Thank you so much. All right, when we come back, there'll be more Fox 8 News in the morning. Everybody wave. So stay with us.